Hey guys, welcome back to another video. What are we about to do over here, Orlando?
Yeah.
We're about to change a tire, a dirt bike tire. So this is gonna be a how-to on changing a dirt tire or just tires in general. Do it yourself. So this little machine is from Harbor Freight. ¿Cuánto te costó esto?
$32.
This is like $32. Okay. So we got the KTM over here.
Wait.
Okay. So he got the, he used to have the supermoto rims. Now he got the dirt bike rims and he's gonna change the dirt bike tires for street tires. So he got them brand new, boom. We're about to show you how to do it. All right, so you're gonna put this in the middle and then you're gonna empty out the tire.
This is the first time.
First time we're doing them, so you guys are doing it with us. Okay, so. ¿Cómo se hace esto?
I don't know, yo no sé.
¿Y qué dice las instrucciones? No has visto ni un video ni nada.
Yo tengo Herodes, esas son mis instrucciones, ya tú sabes.
So. ¿Mecánica qué?
Herodes, si no lo arregla, lo jode.
Si no lo arregla, Sacho.
Tú sabes.
¿Y qué es eso? ¿Le hiciste un hoyo al piso?
Sí, pues porque si no, ahí no te voy a explicar.
Ok.
Después te
no
explico.
Me lo explica porque no después voy a entender.
Sí, exacto. Pero ¿sabes qué?
Ok, vamos. So stand there. Ok, so we took off the needle or the nipple. And then we just gotta take the rim off the tire.
Hold it there.
This, hold it here?
Yeah. Oh shit. You know what? Hold this.
Okay.
Oh, quick release. Esta misma.
Okay,
so he bought these. So, obviously it's gonna make it easier. Hold this real quick.
Christian's getting put to work.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
Either way. The other way. No.
This way?
Yeah, so you could grab the tire from inside.
No, es que voy a echarle el aro.
No, quiero explotar el tubo, okay?
Oh, ¿es este tubo?
Sí.
La verdad es que, sí, este lado era mejor. ¿A cuánto te compró? ¿Cuánto salió esta cuchara?
Like $10.
Mano.
Espera. Tengo un... Hazlo para acá.
Dale. No, hazlo tú, porque tu cuchara es mejor.
No, yo sé, pero tengo que hacerlo así primero.
Oh.
Para despegarlo.
Dale.
Está pegado, acuérdate, tengo que despegarla.
¿Ves?
Eso. Poco a poco. Y aquí tienes que tener cuidado con ese lado.
Ok, pues yo no lo voy a hacer.
Hey.
All right.
Ok. So, hey, espera, hay que hacerlo por el otro lado.
Porque o sea, sí. Para yo saber. No. Como que porque sí.
Va a ver.
Ah, la tienes que despegar del otro lado.
Sí. Hazla de aquel lado. Está para el lado, como por aquí. Deja ahí. Ves que está bien dura.
Go. Alright, so the tire, as you can see, is taken off from the rim. So all we gotta do is take off the tire. We don't know exactly how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna do it. Okay, so degreaser.
Sí, o puede ser degreaser para lubricar.
Okay, so we're gonna lubricate the tire so it's easier and faster to take it off the rim. That's degreaser, but you could put soap or whatever, you could put whatever you want.
Put lube.
Ah, this side.
Oh!
Let's use this.
Then I want to
another side, this side. Like this.
Yo la want. Okay, okay.
Wait.
Bueno.
No. Aquí.
¿Dónde quieres? Oh, good. ¿Te aguanto esta?
No.
Tienes que hacerlo a la misma vez, ¿verdad?
Sí. No, más falta.
Put your foot on the middle. No, on the middle. Un poquito más, más adentro, ¿no? No, más adentro.
Espera. Watch out.
Vas a tener que...
Acá.
Yo no aguanto con...
Ay, la el... ¿Ves que compré?
Ya está.
Tú sabes, es que... Ya está, ahora vira al revés.
Okay, so we got it out the rim. As you guys can see right here.
The other side. We need to do the same thing in this side.
No entiendo.
Bueno, sí.
Watch out the tube.
Wait, no, vamos a hacer igual. Busca la cosa.
¿Busca qué?
Eso. Que lo pongas en medio. Wait, wait, no, hey, no. Wait,
espera. Yo lo hago, yo lo hago.
Medio. Oh, wait. Wait, wait.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Mecánica Herodes.
Uno lo arregla, lo jode.
Este es Christian, LC Performance.
Sí,
me estoy parando en el medio, no voy a rotar, porque no me grita ahorita.
Ahí viene. Watch out. Get there.
Ok, so let's do this. Espérate. Es que no me puedo parar en el rotor.
No, leave it there, leave it there. Take that one now. Watch out, don't take that.
Go.
So just try to work around the corners. Yeah, bueno. Eso tiene lubricantes. Trata de como que.
Try the other side.
Let me do this.
Tendrás que sacarla de acá.
What if you try to put it through here? Hey. Put it through here and then lift.
Oh, hazlo un poquito más. Hey, there you go. So try to press on the tire just like that. Vente, vente, olvídate de eso, vente.
No, porque hace más doble. Está quemando.
¿Criol? And we got it out. More like him, but you know. Hey, 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 hey.
No.
Te crece with the sprocket. I mean with the rotor.
No.
Alright, do the honors, man. Dale el palo, dale el palo. Dale, súbelo ahora.
No, wait, wait. and we need to do something first. We need to take the tube first.
You mean,
okay.
Acá es mejor. Acá.
No.
Yo lo siento aquí, mira, míralo aquí.
Pero voy a hacer algo.
We gotta take out the tube first. You think so? Yo aguanto la goma. Pero es que no lo quiero pegar a mis pantalones. Aguanta el grabo aquí. Dale, saca la broma.
¿Estás bien?
For YouTube.
¿Estás bien?
Me cogiste bien duro ahí.
Ok. Ahí ya salió.
Habla.
Wait.
Dale, tranquilo. Déjame sacarle el boninini. Ya. Para el aro, o sea, ya es lo que estaba haciendo ahorita. Tienes que doblar la goma en mitad. Sí. All right, man. Hey, just go ahead and pay your local mechanic. Don't get your hands dirty. We still gotta do this one, and we still gotta put.
A lot more to
Yo,
do.
Hit that thumbs up. We're trying this YouTube journey together.
Keep yours. Watch over.
No. Tienes que abrirla bien.
Sí. Déjame poner. Ay. Esto hay que sacarle para acá.
Cógelo más en el medio, hazlo de una.
Voy yo.
You can just do that.
Un poquito más, a little bit more.
Cuidado.
Ahí.
Wait.
It's not fully in.
Don't wait.
Alright, one side is almost done.
Okay, ya tenemos el lado, ahora vamos a poner otro. What?
¿Está bien?
Está casi puesto.
Vamos a hacerles una goma por
video. Ya como lo ponemos rápido. Gonorrea, marica, pues. Ey, parcero, te digo, la cale suave, que chimba, pues.
¿Dónde va?
Salte.
Just kick that in.
Fuck you.
Ahí va un diente de los propios. To be continued. All right. We did it.
One down, one more to go.
One down, 3 hours later, one more to go. Six yeah, hours later. Back in Cima. So one down, what is that called? The tube adjuster?
No, this is like a lock. Like,
tube lock? Okay.
Like a wheel lock, tire lock, something like that.
Okay, tire lock. Now, let's see, we gotta put air on the tube and hopefully seals.
Yeah, let's see.
That's it, and then we put a little, what is it? We put lighter fluid and then fire. Bang!
No.
We could have did that.
Yeah, we could have done that, to be honest.
Way faster.
Yeah, man. Déjame ver cuánto pies hay que.
Boom.
Coming up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Eso era para el Bernado, ay bendito.
Still on there, no worries.
Yeah, yeah, violento salió. Oh yeah, boy.
Okay. We have that bad one.
Huh?
Wait.
Dame el palo de esa acá.
Okay.
Orlando. Activo. Sin el watcher, no problem.
Mira, está nuevo. La caída.
Ese watcher va a estar, era.
Está nuevo.
Woo! It looks good, it looks good. Okay, okay.
All you need is a wash.
Tomorrow. You coming tomorrow?
Yo, but do the other tire. You're gonna go ride right now?
Yeah.
Bike life. Street tire. Dirt tire. Oh my god, bike life. He got too excited. Oh, catch me in traffic. Oh my god. Válvula doblada. Oh my god. You came out in Moto Bro's video, bro. You're famous now. Tag Moto Bro in the comments. You like the tire?
Yeah, bro.
It's the best. It's the best. You took that corner
better,
pretty good.
It's better for the corners.
For the corners? Okay,
yeah.
Okay. All right. Bike is done.
Oh, they're coming.
The back is done. We're about to do off camera the front. So we're not gonna record it because it's the same process. But if you guys learn something, hit that thumbs up. That's how you do a dirt bike rim with a street tire combination. All right, guys, thank you for watching another video. That's kind of how we put a street tire on a dirt bike rim. Hope you guys learned something. It was our first time, so I hope you guys' first time was just like ours. So,
better.
But yeah, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, comment, like, and share, and stay tuned for another video. I'll see you.
We out.